Forget about living happily ever after with a prince. Prince Harry's ex-girlfriend, Cressida Bonas, revealed that life as a royal's plus one isn't all that it seems cracked up to be, much to our chagrin. In an interview with the UK's The Sunday Times, Bonas dished that constant publicity, which was often inaccurate reporting, became increasingly overwhelming. Fortunately, she figured out the best way to survive as a royal's girlfriend: ignore it. She said, "All that stuff is not real. It's really important to remember that all of it is noise, noise that can be very loud at times." Staying true to who she is, Bonas was able to overcome the constant attention by focusing on her own career instead of on what it means to be dating Prince Harry, which could be overwhelming at times, Cressida explained. "I'm a lion. I'm not tough, but I am strong," she added. "I'm definitely not a wallflower."